It's not easy being the only Jew, but somehow I got through. Living in the only house with the menorah, lying to all my friends again and again and again and again that we had no holiday lights because we celebrated an eco-friendly Christmas. And the miracle of Hanukkah isn't that the oil lasted 8 nights, it's that I lasted 18 years in Watertown, Connecticut. Dreidel, 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 you know you're just a top and the most boring game invented. And now you've got to stop calling it a holiday tree with the nativity just below. Even Jesus Christ just tweeted, let that PC bullshit go. 'Cause the miracle of Hanukkah isn't that the oil lasted 8 nights, it's that I lasted 18 years in Watertown, Connecticut. Oh, Marc, you must be exaggerating. Oh, no, I wouldn't lie to you. There wasn't even a Chinese restaurant. 'Cause we were the only Jews. Yeah, yeah. We were the only Jews. And that's why the miracle of Hanukkah wasn't that the oil lasted 8 nights, it's that I lasted 18 years in Watertown, Connecticut. Dreidel, 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 the only thing I felt was emerging diarrhea from something you call guilt. It's kinda like chocolate, but I'd rather have a Toblerone and a bag of smart food popcorn after getting stoned. It's sad, but it's true. 'Cause the miracle of Hanukkah isn't that the oil lasted 8 nights, it's that I lasted 18 years with no Christmas lights and no Chinese food and a holiday tree and the only Jew, yeah, 18 years in Watertown, Connecticut. Watertown, Connecticut. Watertown, Connecticut.
Happy Christmas Kwanzaa, everyone!